Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video, you can trade on your own. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell for continuous updates of my channel videos. If you feel like the video, select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSE Commodity Trader, you will go to the homepage. In homepage, you can see more videos about strategy and indicator videos. We have a created playlist for both Tamil and English languages. By watching it, you can gain some knowledge. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and we are also providing levels for commodity. To know about those things, kindly WhatsApp or contact the number in below description. Nifty. Nifty today formed an doji candle. It is indicating as a indecisiveness in the market. Today it's ended up as a just a low volatile day. Due to that, market didn't went anywhere ups or downs. It's just a today the high level is 920 and then the low level is 840. It is not even a complete 60 point rally. So it's more like a more volatile, but nothing happened today. Due to that, not more trend happened in any stocks also. Today market boosted up because of media stocks like Dish TV and G Entertainment. Today G Entertainment on very bullish trend. Due to that, it's continuous high breakup also. The Dish TV and G Entertainment moved the market very well. Today media stocks are supported very well, but all other stocks are in range bound. Due to that range bound sideways market didn't move much. Due to that, today formed as a doji candle. It is indicating as a indecisiveness in the market. But meanwhile, if you take a look at weekly candle, as you can see, it formed a big bull candle. So it ended as a biggest bullish week for Nifty. And moreover, for Nifty also, it's a good week. So from the opening day onwards, it started as a big bull and then it's continuous closing above than the previous close. Those things are all indicating a positiveness in the market. But still, whenever market came up above 900 level, it cannot able to move much. So 900 range is acting as a crucial resistance for the market. Still market cannot able to close above 11,900. So currently it closed at 11,890. So 11,900 range, this 900-920 range is currently acting as a first level resistance, and then the next level is 980 range. So whenever market crossed the above 920, you can go for buying and then aim up to 980 range. You can aim for it. So that will be the next level breakout. So whenever a breakout happened near 12,000 means it happened, means you can go for again buying. So next level you can aim for it. As well as for support, as you can see, market cannot able to break out this 11,830 range. So currently 11,830 range acting as a supportive level for the market. So if a breakout happened at 11,830 range, means you can expect some downwards in the downside. So whenever a breakout happened at 11,830 range, you can go for selling in the market for intraday. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and we are also providing levels for commodity. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account also, contact the number. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell for continuous update. Thank you.